Let me explain to you this girdling experiment. Here, we have made an incision in the xylem such that, in the bark rather, such that xylem is intact, but phloem is left out. So phloem they have cut out. Actually, xylem is more central in the plant and phloem surrounds the xylem. So what happens is that this part, that is xylem, is intact and phloem has been removed. The removal of phloem along the circular trunk is known as girdling. Now understand what has happened. The water and minerals from the roots to the upper parts of the plant were going comfortably. Here along the branches there must have been some leaves. Now the leaves must have produced food through photosynthesis. Now this photosynthesized food had to travel down to provide itself to every part of the plant. So the food synthesized by the leaves had to travel to the roots, but in between there is no phloem at all. Since there is no phloem, so the food tends to keep up mounting at one point. Hence, this part of the trunk swells up and the food does not go further. Hence, this lower part of the plant would not get food at all. And very soon we would notice that this part would become very weak and may perish.